Good afternoon. It's a chilly evening and chilly afternoon, and you certainly make a very warm audience. So thank you so much for being here. My name is Shubhadip Mazumdar. This is my second book with Invincible. This book is all about my inspiration getting into my sales career, looking at the street vendors. The book is called Saleswalah. I call all the salesmen and the women around the world whose offices are on the corners of the street, Saleswalah. Unlike some of us who wear the tie and are part of the corporate network, we can tell stories perhaps every month or quarter to survive, but they can't. So they have been my inspiration in writing this book. My first book was also with Invincible. It was called Orange Sky and a Blue Sun. It won the best debut author, Gurgaon Lit Fest. I've tried a little bit of different genre in my second book. The reason I chose Saleswala as a topic of my book on sales is because I grew up in a city called Kolkata. And while I was growing up in the 80s and 90s, things were very different, especially in lazy afternoons like this, while you were at home. You would hear a lot of street vendors calling out and trying to sell their wares, and that has always echoed within me, and I thought it's very important to bring out nuances, elements, and the gold nuggets that they offer to the community of salespeople. So when you talk about sales, I always cherish saying this proverb, which says, "Facts tell, but stories sell." So the book is all about stories of sales of 11 amazing street vendors who I've analyzed and who I spoke personally. I met them and I have tried to analyze their approach of sales using a framework which I put together called SAALES, sales. And a very important part of that framework is the art of storytelling. And I think this is one attribute where I have often seen in my 21 years of experience as an entrepreneur and in the corporate area in the field of IT and tech sales, in terms of your sales. As they say, sales is a transfer of emotion. So thank you everyone. I hope you enjoy the team. Ajay, which translates into English, is invincible. So I hope together we can be invincible again with this book. Thank you so much, and thank you, Raghu, for being here and lending your name. It certainly, helps to the cause and to the community of, we salespeople. So thank you, and thank you, everyone.